What's going on, guys? It's your boy Umbridge here, and I have a very special combat record video for you today. But first things first, I want to give two big shout outs. One goes to my bro Invitee for hooking me up with a 3-month Xbox Live card. That is right, you're a good friend, you're a good bro, so big shout outs to you. Next shout out goes to my bro, the official Tan. He's a GFX guy, hooked me up back in the day. We're collabing right now. He's hooking me up with some more GFX for my team that I'm running right now called Haze Gaming. It's a competitive team. If you watch my last video, you'll see what I mean. About this combat record video, I did drag it from Twitch, but for some reason the audio cut out. So I do apologize if like my webcam, you know, footage doesn't like sync up with my audio. It's because I'm redoing the audio completely with my Blue Snowball mic, so there's no popping noise. But for some reason, you know, Twitch is just all messed up right now. So yeah, so this was 100,000 kills. I had to savor the moment. I had to capture it, you know. It's like an Eminem song. Wait, I almost said something completely wrong there. It's like an Eminem song, okay? Capture the moment. Don't let it slip, you know what I mean? 100,000 kills. Your boy finally did it. I did it on June 11th at like 12 o'clock at night. Or should I say 12 o'clock in the morning. And it finally happened. It didn't take me that long, to be honest, to hit 100K. I'm like a level 615, 616 right now. And these stats aren't the most impressive in the world, to be honest, KDR-wise, you know, SPM, but I've played every game mode. You'll see all my mastery titles. I have hero armor. I almost have dark matter. I decided to, you know, step off the clutch, you know, the pedal for a moment and just ease into dark matter. I wanted to hit like 100,000 kills. Now I'm all about dark matter life and pretty much just playing competitive games on UMG, as well as, you know, whatever else competitive comes my way. I've played a lot of arena games, which have also taken a toll on my combat record. I do want to also say that I am, like, last week I was ranked second in the entire world at Hardcore Free-for-All, and all time I'm ranked like 63 in the world, I want to say. I could be wrong. I'm not looking at my video footage as I'm doing this commentary. I'm just doing it straight off the top of my head. You guys are going to see the score streaks I use. I mean, I have a lot of raves, a lot of raps, a lot of haters. Those are the type of streaks I like to run. I used to use a lot of counter UAVs when I first started playing the game. But now the only time I use those type of streaks is when I do play Hardcore Free-for-All, which is my most skilled game mode. I'm ranked in the 500s on normal core free-for-all. I think I'm ranked like 1700 in the world all-time at core. And this isn't a video just about me being arrogant or cocky, but I am proud of what I have accomplished so far on Black Ops 3. I am estimating about 140,000 kills, 150,000 kills by the time November comes around and Infinite Warfare does get dropped. If the game drops the ball, if I don't enjoy it that much, or Call of Duty 4 Remastered, I will indefinitely be playing more Black Ops 3, and I might actually pick up Battlefield 1. It looks really good, to be honest. But yeah, just enjoying life, enjoying Call of Duty still. This is the first time I've ever hit 100,000 kills in a Call of Duty, like, clean, because I usually reset my stats, and the other Call of Duties, I reset my stats like 4 or 5 times. But if I accumulated all the kills together, I would easily hit 150,000 or 200,000 kills. But this time around, I was like, you know what, it's a more relaxed Call of Duty, so hey, I'm just gonna rack up them kills, because I think it's more impressive to just have decent stats and have an abundance of kills and be ranked on the leaderboards really high. So that about does it for that. I mean, if you guys have the patience to sit here and watch a 17 to 18 minute video, more props to you guys. You know, I'm going in depth because I don't want to hide anything. There's nothing to hide. VMP, Manowar, those are my go-to guns. But I wanted to be diverse, you know, versatile, and show I could do well with basically every gun in this game. So I have an abundance of kills all across the board. I didn't just want to have like 100,000 kills with one weapon, because that would be ridiculous. That would be pretty much what a lot of people did back in Black Ops 1 with the FAMAS. They would just no-life that weapon and wouldn't have any kills with any other weapon. So I just wanted to say that my goal was to accomplish everything I set out to accomplish in this game. I don't have much left to really do except for just get a couple more sniper kills and pistol kills, get the Dark Matter camo, you know, finish it, top it off, and then just get the 100% title for getting every mastery title in the game. Not too far off of that one either. I have most of the hard ones done, so that's basically all I have to say about that. I really do hope you guys enjoy this video. I have an 800 score per minute game coming up soon on Hardcore Free For All. That's gonna be the next video I release. It's only like a 3-minute video though, just because of how ham I went. I mean, towards the end of the game, I just went absolutely off. I will link both the official Tan, which is my GFX guy. And, yeah, like I said, shout-outs to Inviety as well. If he had a YouTube channel, I would have linked that as well. Big shout-outs to my bro, Khan, the one who's a part of my competitive team, too. I will also link his channel, as well as my very first combat record video I did back in February. Yeah, February 22nd is when I posted my first combat record video. On here, I had about 52,000 kills, and it only took me from February 22nd to June 11th to get, like, you know, 48,000 kills. I think that's really ridiculous and impressive, if I do say so myself. I brought my win-loss ratio from, like, a 1.42 to, like, a 2.05. My KD went up by, like, a strong 10 points. So by the time Infinite Warfare comes out, I'm sure I could hold, like, a 155 KD, maybe a 160 KD. I would be fine with that, considering how many kills I have and all the titles and have a hero, a Dark Matter. I still think that's far above the average player, considering I play Arena and I do play competitive. I've been grinding UMGs. Something kind of like went wrong with my competitive team, so we're looking for a 4 for right now, which we're doing tryouts again if anybody here is interested. And yeah, so we're starting off fresh again on UMG 0-0. I'm in charge of the UMG team, so we'll see what happens. But I hope you guys enjoyed the, you know, show you my skill set, show you where I'm at, like, in this Call of Duty. Not my strongest Call of Duty as far as stats, but hey, it's gonna have more kills than pretty much any other Call of Duty I've ever played, so, you know, nothing bad there. I really enjoy this Call of Duty, otherwise I would not play it as much as I do. And yeah, I hope you guys do thoroughly enjoy this. You have a nice day. Look forward to my next video. And if you want to sit here and watch the rest of the video to see the rest of my stats, that's on you guys. That's up to you. But I think I should wrap this video up. Next time I do a Twitch stream, I'm probably going to do the same thing I did this time so that the audio is correct and it's on point. So, yeah, that's it. I hope you guys enjoy. And I'm ending this on my catchphrase. I'm ending this on a deuces.